In this section, we're going to add custom icons to all these custom menu entries that we created in previous sections. More than that, we're going to add the custom icon to our custom editor tab. We'll start with going over the concepts of static keyword and how we can use it to help us to register icons inside of a separate class. Then we're going to look at how we can use the created custom slate style set to apply icons to our custom menu entries. Let's dive in and see how everything can be done.